In Quest for the Bay, seven men and one woman traveled 800 miles from the 50th parallel to the edge of the Arctic at Hudson Bay. Living just as fur traders in the 1840s, this team carried 4,000 pounds of cargo in a 40-foot wooden York boat. Battling relentless bugs, navigating dangerous rapids, and hauling their precious cargo through portages up to a mile long, they persevered through backbreaking labor and endless hardships.